I do see only one lap counter. If we can please get the rest of the nine, that would be greatly appreciated. Event 7, he won. And we're off. Heat one of event 7, lane 1 from Ventura County Masters, Larry Raffaele. In lane 2 from Fast, Robert Bergstrom. In lane 3 from Swim Fort Lauderdale, Amy Trebert. In lane 4 from Sierra Nevada, Joseph Walker. In lane 5 from Wind and Sea, Dan Willert. In lane 6 from San Diego Swim, Frank Williams. In lane 7 from San Diego Swim, George Carey. In lane 8 from Arizona, Richard Leroy. In lane 9 from Colorado, William Burson. And in lane 10, swimming unattached, is Frank Freeman. between Joseph Walker. If we can start getting Heat 3 to start lining up, lap counters for Heat 3 as well, please. Heat 3. In the water, Heat 3 of event 7 in lane 1 from Wisconsin, Lawrence Mueller in lane 2, swimming unattached. That's Ronald Peters in lane 3 from Savannah. Mickey McCollum in lane 4 from Puget Sound. Michael McCauley in lane 5 from Jim Montgomery. John Stafford in lane 6 from Oregon. Bob Bruce in lane 7 from Michigan. Guard Arneson in lane 8 from Tamalpais Aquatics. Tony Ralphs in lane 9 from Ventura County. Robert Owens and in lane 10 from Long Beach Stan Smith. Pretty good race over here between Bob Bruce and John Stafford. Just a little over a second difference between them. Let's see who can hold out here. And our winner in lane six is Bob Bruce. Unofficial time of 619.95. And a really good race from out in second. Lane five is John Stafford. It's really close to finishing that. Heat five. In lane one from Mission Viejo, Van Cotren. In lane two, lane three, Michigan, Chuck Olson. In lane four from Illinois, Phil Dodson in lane 5 from Arizona. Mark Majeska in lane 6 from Sawtooth. Jim Clemens in lane 7 from Ventura County. Jim McConica in lane 8 from Puget Sound. Alan Bell in lane 9 from Puget Sound. Stefan Fogg. And in lane 10 from Oregon, Alan Larson.
7.
In lane 1 from Croc, Dan Shahan. In lane 2 from Illinois, Alex Butov. In lane 3 from Walnut Creek, David Kemmler. In lane 4 from the home team, Nova, Joe Tack. In lane 5 from Ensworth Aquatics, Mike Phillips. In lane 6 from Oregon Masters, Christopher Nolte. In lane 8 from North Carolina, Charles Reed Jr. In lane 9 from Arizona, James Lavery. And in lane 10 from Illinois is Matthew Vogel. As you start making your way inside the facility, I did want to make sure you give a shout out to our official partners, Finis, TYR, and Aquasphere here for your suit, goggles, swim gear, and more. We have Green Layer with the tent up with official merchandise, including pickups for pre-sale items. TriSwim has the easy up for jugs and showers, shampoo, conditioner, lotion, Skin Slick to help you get into the tech suit. We have Infinite Nutrition, a couple samples for USMS race day. We have Zelios sunscreen to keep your skin protected, and the USA Swimming Foundation has a booth with cool little gifts for you to take home. And our winner in lane four, that is Joe Tack, unofficial time of 6:10.82. We can start getting heat nine to start lining up behind the block. If you have heat nine, if you have a silver Prius, license plate 6RPU173, you are parked in a non-parking area. That should be a driveway for everyone to exit the facility, and you are blocking a way to exit the facility. So again, if you have silver Prius, license plate 6RPU173, please look for a parking attendant to find a different spot. Thank you. In lane two, from South Davis, Kevin Mortensen. In lane three, from Rose Bowl, Mike Kavanaugh. In lane four, from Bone Island, John Inquist. In lane five, from Agua, Roy O'Neill. In lane six, swimming unattached, is Art Lushinagan. In lane seven, from Nova, James Riddle. In lane eight, from Colorado, Jeffrey Magoric. In lane nine, from Tide, Chris Kemmerman. And our winner in lane four is John Enquist. Unofficial time of 5:55.80. If we can start getting Heat 11 to start lining up behind the blocks. If you just finish your race, you can start inching your way out to the side, or you can hop right up. Heat 11.
Let's go, Reb. Go, Creek.
Tito.
In lane one from off piste, Carl Edgerton. In lane two, from Ainsworth, Patrick Harris. In lane three, from Blue Wave, that's Daniel Smith. In lane four, from Walnut Creek, Greg Remmert. In lane five, from UCLA, Tito Morales. In lane six, from Auburn, Daniel Phillips. In lane seven, from FINA, Tom Naylor. In lane eight, from New Brothel, Steve Waters. In lane nine, from New England, Bob Tyler. And in lane 10, from Oahu, Joseph Lelakis.
should write it down. You write it down.
Yeah.
And then I'll call you if they haven't moved it. Then I'll think it's silver, Prius, 6 RPU 173.
Okay. Thank you.
So again, if you have a silver Prius license plate 6 RPU 173, you are parked in a non-parking area. So please, you're blocking the way. People cannot get out. We will have to tow if necessary. So silver Prius license plate 6 RPU 173. Please make sure you move your car to a correct parking area. To go. Let's see if Daniel can hold on. Bob Tyler trying to make a move here in lane 9. And our winner in lane 6, that is Daniel Phillips, unofficial time of 5:29.31. We can start getting Heat 13 to start lining up. Heat 13. Hey, come on. In lane 1 from Taos, Jeffrey Serpin. In lane 2 from Nova, David Whitting. In lane 3 from West Hollywood, Stephen Willie. In lane 4 from Virginia, David Vaughn. In lane 5 from Austin, Mark O'Leary. In lane 6 from Longhorn, Ed Coates. In lane 7 from Chicago Swedish, Billy Cordero. In lane 8 from Google, John Good. In lane 9 from Menlo, Tim Sheeper. And in lane 10 from St. Louis area, Bruce Hobson. In a very close race there, but our winner in lane seven, that is Billy Cordero, unofficial time of 5:41.27. If we can, please start getting heat 15 and start lining up. Heat 15.
Take your mark.
In the waters, heat 15 to 31. In lane one from Swim Kentucky, Mark Lowney. In lane two from Colorado, Mark Watchendorf. In lane three from Iowa, Dennis Bennett. In lane four from Arizona, Jeffrey Utz. In lane five from Arizona, Patrick Brundage. In lane six from Golden Road, Kurt Dixon. In lane seven from Puget Sound, Mats Nygren. In lane eight from Golden Road, Mark McGee. In lane nine from Phoenix Swim Club, Fred Schuster. In lane 10 from Sawtooth, Jeff Irwin.
Did want to make sure that we thank all of the USMS officials, coaches, Nova Aquatics, City of Irvine, and all of the volunteers for being here. We could not run this without you. So thank you all for being here.
We have a great race here between lanes 4, 5, and 6. Lane 4 holding on to the slightest lead. Our winner in lane 4 is Jeffrey Boots, unofficial time of 1:500.78. Very great race here. Second, that was Kurt Dixon, time of 5:01.38. If we can get heat 17 to start lining up behind the block.
You ready? I'm ready. Okay, gentlemen.
Gentlemen, please exit the water.
Heat 17.
Okay, your mark.
In lane 1, something unattached is Andy Viaret. In lane 2 from Southern California, Nelson Hansen. In lane 3 from Marsha, Todd Wayman. In lane 4 from Swim Kennedy, Richard Cross. In lane 5 from Wisconsin, Jimmy Samarco. In lane 6 from Rose Bowl, Scott Cheney. In lane 7 from Minnesota, Bob Thompson. In lane 8 from Mission Viejo, Majid Amadi Kashani. In lane 9 from West Hollywood, Carl Gunderson, and in lane 10 from Golden Road, Michael Lucero. Thank you. Our winner in lane five is Jimmy Sammarco, unofficial time of 534.92. If we can start getting Heat 19 to start lining up. As you finish this race, you can start inching your way off to the side, or you can hop right on up. Heat 19. In lane two from Rose Bowl, Armin Garibi. In lane three from Mission Viejo, Jeff Mundy. In lane four from Marsha's, Aaron Leonard. In lane five from Club Tribe, Kyle Algren. In lane six from North Bay, Peter Buck. In lane seven from Wellington Swim Club, Eric Bell. In lane eight from San Diego Swim, Daniel Weiss. 200 to go. Eric Bell out with a strong lead. Good race here for second between Allgreen and Buck. Our winner in lane 7, that is Eric Bell, unofficial time of 6:11.66. If we can start getting heat 21 to start lining up. Heat 21. In lane one from O2 Performance, Benjamin Reed. In lane two from Rose Bowl, David Pupko. In lane three from Oregon, Kevin Doherty. In lane four from Colorado, Larry Felix. In lane five from Nova, Jan DeFabrique. In lane six from West Hollywood, Carl Larson. In lane seven from Illinois, Don Secker. In lane eight from Wisconsin, Andrew Babcock. In lane nine from Stanford, Costas Sarigiordidis. In lane 10 from Surf City Aquatics, Mark Eskis. Off to a hot start here in lane five. It is Jan. Jan represented France in the Olympics from 1992 to 1996. Good race right next to him is Larry Felix. Take it out. 200 to go. Still a great race here between DeFabrique and Felix. A 0.32 second difference.
Yeah.
Who is
Our winner in lane five, that is Jan de Fabriek. Unofficial time of 452.73. If we can start getting Heat 23 to start lining up, Heat 23. If you can start making your way out to the side or hop right on up. Heat 23 of 31 in lane one from Wisconsin, Richie Fisher. In lane two from the Olympic Club, Billy Reinhardt. In lane three from Walnut Creek, Chad Holbrook. In lane four from Colorado, Brian Fleischman. In lane five from the Olympic Club, Juan Valdivicio. In lane six from Minnesota, Kurt Wood. In lane seven from San Diego Swim, Kevin Mendenhall. In lane six from Connecticut, Jonathan Matthews. In lane nine from UCLA, Sean Gerson. In lane 10 from Puget Sound, John Bennett. I did want to take a time here to thank our official partners with USMS, Finis, TYR, and Aquasphere here. They're all here set up on tents in the teaching pool. They have a easy up set up there for suits, goggles, swim gear, and more. Green Layer will have a tent up with official event merchandise, including pickup for pre-sale items. TriSwim will have jugs in showers, shampoo, conditioners, lotion, skin slick to help you get into your tech suit. Infinite Nutrition has some samples for USMS Race Day. Zelios has sunscreen to keep your skin protected. And the USA Swimming Foundation has a booth with some cool gears for you to take home. Another sponsor here is the Colorado Timing System, proud sponsor to help out all with the best timing equipment. Please stop on by to their booths and see something for you to take home. At the halfway mark, that is Juan Valdivicio out with the strong lead.
Yeah.
And our winner out in lane five, that is Juan Valdivieso, unofficial time of 447.18. If you are in heat 25, we can start lining up behind the blocks. Heat 25, let's start lining up behind those blocks.
Again, last call here. If you have a silver Prius with license plate 6RPU173, you are parked in the area that you cannot park in. You are blocking the exit. At this point, we might have to tow. Again,
a silver Prius, license plate 6RPU173. This is your last call to move your car. Silver Prius. You are parked in an area that you cannot park in. Thank you. Our winner out of lane five is Calvin Schildnick. Unofficial time of 4:57.82. We can start getting Heat 27 to start lining up. Heat 27, please start lining up. As you finish this race, you can start moving off to the side or you can hop right on up. Heat 27.
Thank you.
In the waters, heat 27 of 31. In lane one from Mesa Aquatics, it's Ethan Fisher. In lane two from the home team, Nova, coach and master swimmer, Kevin Little. In lane three from San Diego Swim, Shane Gutto. In lane four from the Olympic Club, Thomas Dowley. In lane five from North Carolina, Benjamin Boschwitz. In lane six from the Olympic Club, Trevor Scheid. In lane seven from University, Jason Haji. In lane eight from New Albany, Zachary Burnbridge. In lane nine from Santa Cruz, Jack Calhoun. And in lane 10 from Arizona Masters, Adrian Kirkpatrick. At the halfway mark, Trevor Scheid out to a strong lead, followed by Bawitz and Kevin Little. Thank you. Hunter to go. Trevor Sheet out in front. Boschwith is starting to inch in there. Six. That is Trevor Scheid, 443.84. Good race there, Benjamin Boschwitz, 444.78. And Kevin Little, 444.91. If we can start getting Heat 29, Heat 29 to start lining up. As you're finishing this race, please make sure you inch your way off to the side or go ahead and hop on up. Heat 29. In lane one, something unattached, just Eric Mueller. In lane two from Southern California, Avery Kovert. In lane three from Quicksilver, Henry Smith. In lane four from Long Beach, Taylor Rowe. In lane five from Nova, Quinn Bertles. In lane six from South Davis, Spencer Curley. In lane seven from Fort Lauderdale, Lance Rutkin. In lane eight from New York Athletic Club, Griffin Schumacher. In lane nine from Fort Lauderdale, Blake Woodrow. And in lane 10 from Montgomery Ancient Mariners, Wynn Kirchner. And our winner in lane five, that is Quinn Bertles, out of his time of 443.30. We can start getting heat 31, start lining up behind the block. As you're finishing this race, please make sure you hop out over to the side or hop on up. Heat 31. In lane one from Puget Sound, Patrick Easter. In lane two from Puget Sound, Rowan Poppin Agan. In lane three from Ohio, Mason Beck. In lane four from Rose Bowl, Angel Rodriguez. In lane five from the Olympic Club, Will Roberts. In lane six from Phoenix Aquatic Club, Patrick Daly. In lane seven from Team Walker, Caleb Rogers. In lane eight from Club Tribe, Christopher Johnson. In lane nine from Montgomery Ancient Mariners, Matthew Mativi. In lane 10 from Oregon, Martin Tony. We will be starting to get ready for event 9, the men's 100-yard breaststroke. There are 34 heats of event 9. Oh, I stand corrected. There's a 30-minute warm-up. Competition pool is open for warm-up. We will be starting event 9 in about 30 minutes.